I think there are three main themes in the Data Science Center. One is to get data and to have an infrastructure that allows us to process large amounts of data. So that's one part.
And the theme is really trying to establish an infrastructure where data can be gathered, maintained, and disseminated.
Biggest focus of the center will be on the analysis of data. That means analysis techniques to turn raw data into real value.
I think that's what's most relevant to the region. Just look at Philips, look at ASML. I think the Internet of Things is coming. Every device will have a sensor, and data will be collected, and this data can be used to create unique business models and reduce costs. And I think that's what's most relevant to the region, since most big companies are dealing with central data.
And then the third part is more on the side of humans and society. How can this information be used to influence people and organizations to do things better? And how do we deal with, for example, the ethical side of big data, where I think many people are concerned about? So.